Hello friends, once we have understood the concept of centroid, now we would be going on to the center of gravity part. First, I will give you all the definition of center of gravity. Center of gravity is a single point about which the entire weight of the body acts. It is denoted by CG. It means whenever we write CG, it means center of gravity. CG will remain same irrespective of the position or orientation of the body. It means center of gravity, that point will not change, it will remain same. Even if we turn the body, we change the position of the body, then also center of gravity will remain same, it won't change. Next, CG is considered for only those bodies which have mass or volume. It means center of gravity will only be considered for such bodies which have some mass or their volume is there. In other words, this is the other way of telling that CG is to be considered only for 3D figures, because 3D figures will have volume. So here I have given some brief description about center of gravity, that center of gravity is a single point about which the entire weight of a body acts. It is denoted by CG. CG will remain same irrespective of the position or orientation of the body. CG is considered for only those bodies which have mass or volume. Suppose we have a body of any shape. Now, the total weight of the body, I'll denote it by W. This total weight W is made up of small weight, suppose W1, W2, W3, W4, W5 and so on. Like this you have number of weight. Now, if we have number of small weights and we add them, that becomes total weight W. If this total weight W, instead of showing over the individual weights, we can show this total weight about a particular point, about a single particular point, and that point would be called as the center of gravity. So I am again drawing the figure, and instead of showing the individual weight, here I would be showing total weight about one single point. So this is the single point about which the total weight acts, and the location of this point with respect to some coordinate system. Here, if I see the position of point G with respect to axis, it would be X bar and Y bar. So this X bar and Y bar gives the position of G. This G is nothing but CG, called as center of gravity. It means here there is a figure which would be having some volume and weight as well. And if the weight is there, then it is made up of small quantities of weight, individual category. If we add them, that becomes total weight. This total weight is to be shown about a single point. That point is called as center of gravity, given by the location x bar and y bar. This center of gravity will not change even if we change the direction of this body or if we change its orientation. So in this video, you all would be able to learn the definition and the concept of center of gravity.